Good evening. We begin this evening with some breaking news out of North Austin. Police tell us a 38-year-old man on a motorcycle has been killed after being hit at Lamplight Village and Brandywine Lane. This all happened less than an hour ago. It is not clear if he was wearing a helmet at the time.